I think they're ready, Nicole. Let's turn it up.
Run your fingers through your hair. Spin that record, make them stare.
Give it up, let Nicole take control.
Yeah. I'm in the mood. Hit the dance floor next to me. Make them all act who is shit.
In the mood, baby. I'm in the mood. I'm in the mood.
NicoleMoudaber's in the mood. In the mood.
I'm in the mood.
This is In the Mood with NicoleMoudaber.
Oh, hi, this is Nicole Moudaber, and this is In The Mood Radio. Welcome back to the show. We are still at Stereo Montreal. I think it was around 8 a.m. when things got really twisted. This is No Nonsense Hour I'm sharing with you. It's the time when everyone wonders, what is going on? What planet am I on? This is when we discover a new vision, a new perspective on life and ourselves. Hit it.
Thank you. Thank you.
give it to them while we're in the mood.
You're listening to me, Nicole Moudaber, live from Stereo Montreal.
Thank you.
with me, Nicole Moudaber, live from Stereo Montreal.
We'll be right back.
Nicole Moudaber live from Stereo Montreal, getting deeper right here on In The Mood Radio.
In The Mood.
Everyone who showed up at Crowbar in Buenos Aires, what a night that was, and the Varung Day Festival in Curitiba, Brazil. We took a jet after that show straight into Sao Paulo to play a 6 to 8 a.m. set at The Edge Festival, their 17th anniversary. That was unbelievable. And I will share with you this magical moment next week, same time, same place, baby. Thanks for tuning in. Ciao.
In London's how we make that noise. In London.